Hi, I'm Chris Lowe, a technical sales associate here at OMRON, and I'm excited to show you some of the top features as well as a quick setup on one of OMRON's newest safety products, the D41D high-coded non-contact safety door switch. At first glance, non-contact switches that you see today may seem like unassuming safety hardware that uses standard actuation method. The reality is that inside these shock and environmentally resistant enclosures are packed with the latest industry-leading technologies that allow each switch to be tamper-proof, easy to teach, and versatile for a variety of applications. The D41D's high-coded designation means that it features 1,000 or more unique codes, rendering it virtually impossible to defeat. This high-coded non-contact safety door switch is extremely versatile in that its actuators come in three purposefully designed form factors. The A1, which is suitable for swinging door applications. The A2, which has a flat design and is suitable for glass door applications. And the A3, which has a miniature design and is suitable for sliding doors and narrow space applications. So what I have here is one of OMRON's safety solution demos that features more than just a safety switch. It also features an OMRON power supply, safety controller, safety I/O units, NX1 CPU controller unit, basic I/O units, terminal blocks, and even push buttons and LEDs. As you'll see from this demonstration, OMRON offers a complete automated safety solution. Now, what I'm going to do is demonstrate how to teach a new actuator. To do this, I'll begin by turning the power off and position the new actuator in the detection range. There is a good amount of tolerance, so the new actuator does not need to be perfectly aligned. Next, turn the power back on and notice the flashing red and yellow LEDs. Then wait 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, the LED will flash rapidly, indicating it has registered the new actuator. Next, cycle the power and notice the flashing green LED. After 10 minutes, a solid green LED will turn on, indicating the teaching process has completed successfully. This 10-minute wait time also adds increased resistance against intentional tampering. As you can see, OMRON's D41D non-contact switch is more than what meets the eye. Its ease of use and simplified troubleshooting reduces cost of ownership and commissioning time. In addition, its IP67 rated environmentally protected enclosure allows the D41D to be the best switch to use in dust-filled environments. And its tamper-proof technology ensures defeat prevention. Lastly, its form factor allows the D41D to be your go-to non-contact switch for all your industrial safeguarding. That concludes this video on the features and benefits of the D41D, as well as the teaching process in this safety solution demo. If you'd like to learn more about this product or any of OMRON's other safety solutions and products, be sure to visit our website at automation.omron.com. Thank you for watching.